there at the back. In the additional that we used to have. Sometimes the hints too were there. You could pick up the answer and reverse calculate and say, I have done it. Is that what you do? Or do you honestly accept, I am not yet there? Please. That's also the thing you must do in life. How much of jealousy do I have? What's my jealousy coefficient? How possessive I am? How niggardly, how lazy I am? Should you ask these things? Should you be assessed only on questions in physics and chemistry? Should you not assess yourself internally? What's my discipline quotient? What's my attention quotient? This thing has been on since an hour or so, or 1.5 hours, I do not know. How much have I been attentive to? Should you not know that? Or are you saying that everything in the world is important except yourself? This is important, so I'll know about this. This is important, I'll know about this. Everything is important. This is not important. I am not important, my life is not important. How many of you want to say that? Please. If you are important and your life is important, then which knowledge is the most important? Self-knowledge, right? But we have been told that you must be knowledgeable about everything. History, constitution, geography, of course PCM. You must also know international affairs and geopolitics. You must also know NFTs and Bitcoin and crypto. And you know all these things. What is it that you do not know?